What's up, lattes and cappuccinos? Welcome to Coffee Table Zero's Plays Portal 2. I'm the American Roast, Alex Frechtenick. To my right, the mythical mocha, Miguel Vasquez.
Hello, everyone.
Hey, guys. New series. Happy almost end of April, almost beginning of April.
Oh. Happy 30 and a day for me.
Oh, for like when we're recording this.
Yeah.
I'm like, no, bro, this goes up on like the 29th. What are you talking? Oh, I get it. We're playing Portal 2.
We're playing Portal 2. We're going to single player?
Yes. We're doing the single player first. Once we've finished the single player, then we will move into the co-op. But we'll be doing that for a live stream. But I figured for the main
campaign.
Oh,
we will?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's not like we haven't said that plan like 8 times today.
I was just being excited.
You have been in suspension for 50 days. In compliance with state and federal regulations, all testing candidates in the Aperture Science Extended Relaxation Center must be...
Shut up. Options.
We need video. That audio.
Closed captions.
Full captions.
You revive periodically for a mandatory physical...
Ooh, I'll walk fast.
Exercise. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look up at the ceiling.
Ceiling.
Good. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look down at the floor.
There's the floor.
This completes the gymnastic portion of your mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise.
Nice job, dude.
There is a framed painting on the wall. Stand in front of it.
Stand in front of this thing?
Yeah, it's a framed
this
painting.
Is art. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, stare at the art.
Really take it in. Really, really kind of feel it.
Feel mentally reinvigorated.
Oh.
If you suspect staring at art has not provided the required intellectual sustenance, reflect briefly on this classical music.
It's too arty.
Good. Now please return to your bed.
Oh.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
Sure, why not?
Good morning. You have been in suspension for 9999999. This courtesy call is to warn you.
Hello? Anyone in there?
Subject should vacate the enrichment center immediately. Any test subject.
Are you
at this time?
Any time?
Soon to have exercise.
God. You look good. Looking good, actually. Are you okay? Are you? Don't answer that. I'm actually sure you're fine. There's plenty of time for you to recover. Just take it.
Please prepare for emergency evacuation.
Stay calm. Stay calm. Prepare. It's all the same. Prepare.
Man, this looks like shit. What the fuck? Am I just in here?
I'm gonna get us out.
You've been in there for a while.
You might want to hang on to something. Word of advice. Up to you.
Dude, you might want to hang on to something.
Okay. The closet, then.
Sure.
Or not.
You all right down there? Can you hear me? Hello?
Hello? That's me. Hello? This is kind of reminds me of, oh, hello.
Most test subjects do experience some cognitive deterioration after a few months in suspension. Now, you've been
months
for quite a lot longer, and it's not out of the question that you might have a very minor case of serious brain damage. But don't be alarmed, all right? Although if you do feel alarm, try to hold on to that feeling, because that is the proper reaction to being told that you've got brain damage. Do you understand what I'm saying? At all? Does any of this make any sense? Just tell me. Just say yes. Okay.
Speak.
What you're doing there is jumping. You just jumped.
Dude, he said to speak.
Say apple. Apple.
Say apple.
Okay, you know what? That's close enough. Just hold tight.
Oh, I'm not doing good, am I?
Now non-functional. Please
No, this reminds me of Vincent's room from fucking Catherine.
Hey, look,
whoa.
I was gonna mention this.
Why makes you say that?
I'm in pretty hot water here.
Okay.
How are you doing down there? You still
doing all right. Are we? Ooh, what the hell? Where are we?
So of course the whole relaxation center stops waking up the bloody test subjects.
Oh, okay.
Hold on, this is a bit tricky. And of course nobody tells me anything. No, why should you tell me anything? Why should I be careful?
What the? Okay.
Should I jump?
Do
whatever you feel, man. He said to hold on, so you might want
to.
Push-ups.
I'm gonna make it through. We got enough space. Just gotta get through here.
Are you above me or something? Whoa!
Just gotta concentrate.
Okay.
Believe.
Where the fuck
focus.
Are you?
What do you think it's gonna be when the management comes down here and finds 10,000 flipping vegetables?
Oh, that's a lot of vegetables.
I hit that one.
Oh, he means subjects.
Yeah. Yeah, management's gonna be a little upset about that, huh?
Okay, listen. We we should get our story straight, all right? If anyone asks, and no one's going to ask, don't worry, but if anyone asks, tell them as far as you know, the last time you checked, everyone looked pretty much alive.
All these boxes?
Right? Not dead.
Oh, that's all a lot of dudes.
Okay, yeah. Almost there. On the other side of that wall is one of the old testing tracks. There's a piece of equipment in there that we're going to need to get out of here. I think this is a docking station. Get ready.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just kind of...
All right, that door's not opening.
Good news. That is not a docking station.
Okay.
There's one mystery solved. I'm going to attempt a manual override on this wall.
Okay.
Hold on.
Manual override.
Almost
you're fine.
There. Remember, you're looking for a gun that makes holes. Not bullet holes. But don't worry, you'll figure it out. Seriously, do hold on.
Wonder what it could be.
Could be anything, really.
Jesus.
I'll be honest, you are probably in no fit state to run this particular type of cognitive gauntlet. But at least you're a good jumper. So you got that. You got the jumping on your side.
Yay!
Just do your best, and I'll meet you up ahead.
Okay.
Whatever you say, magic eyeball.
I'm going to go now.
That's the spirit.
Ooh. Is that okay for me to step on?
Well, I mean, it looks like it's just some glass, right?
Can I just... Ooh, ooh.
And
hello, bathroom.
Welcome to the Aperture Science Enrichment Center.
Look familiar?
Oh, sweet.
We are currently experiencing
I love it.
Technical difficulties due to circumstances of potentially apocalyptic
am I
significance.
Am I barefoot?
Control.
I hope I'm not.
However, thanks to emergency testing protocols, testing can continue.
Oh.
These pre-recorded messages will provide instructional and
how long has it been since we played Portal?
We played Portal.
In the event of environmental, social, economic, or structural collapse.
Okay.
Got that.
Oh, hello. I got this.
Testing will begin in 3, 2, 1.
I think it would have
been... Oh, hello, yep. I'm me.
Hey, Chell. How's it going? Still stuck in this hellhole, huh?
That's the same person?
Same person.
From the first game?
So remember, you defeated GLaDOS, you got out, and then something dragged you away. Hello.
Did I?
Yes.
Okay.
It was the final scene in the game. But you killed GLaDOS, so... Something brought you back down in here, which we'll have to figure that out.
Did it.
Look, a companion cube, Miguel. You remember the companion cube.
Yeah, they're
cube.
Great. I love them.
Don't worry. The odds of this happening twice are very slim.
Okay. Is this for me?
Yeah, it's an elevator,
is this
bro.
For me? Is this for me? Is this not going to shoot me a million miles per hour into a nuclear reactor?
It's actually a fan, not a nuclear reactor. So
both of you
to
we're going
waste
downwards.
All that on you. I'm so excited.
Okay.
Again, I have not gone through 2 since I platinumed it back in 2013.
Okay.
So like
a full 10 years.
Yeah, it's been a while.
If you feel liquid running down your neck, relax, lie on your back, and apply immediate pressure to your temples.
To your temples, Miguel.
You are simply experiencing a rare reaction in which the material emancipation grill may have emancipated the ear tubes inside
ooh.
Your neck.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So that little phasey wall thing that you walk through. Be careful going through that.
It pops your ears.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, it'll pop your ears. That's all it does. Everything after that...
Just got the same kind of flat, you know?
What?
He'll be fine.
This place has seen better days.
Yeah, Aperture Labs isn't doing so hot, but you've been down there for a while.
Oh. R1. Yes?
It's a portal.
R1. Oh, okay, so it just activates the portal. Okay, you got it. Where is it? There you are.
The companion cube. Hello.
All right. I wonder what this place smells like. I bet it smells amazing.
You know, you have to imagine after a while, there's not really a smell other than, like, kind
well,
of
rot
nature.
Decay? Yeah, I was going to say rot or decay of nature. That sounds awesome. I would like to be this, but like, why haven't we made escape rooms like this?
Where it looks like it's been abandoned for like 800 years.
Because of the technical difficulties we are currently experiencing, your test environment is unsupervised. Before re-entering a relaxation at the conclusion of testing, please take a moment
hey,
to
isn't
write
that
down
a turret?
The results of your test.
That is.
Your science reintegration associate will revive you for an interview when society has been rebuilt.
Oh, that's nice. This way we still get to write it down afterwards. Because remember,
wait,
it's not science unless you write it down.
How long have I been?
999,909. He didn't really finish it, so you know it's been 999. You know,
that's a lot. Isn't there only like 300 days in a year or something like that?
Look at the movie. Is incapable of listening to reason. Animal Kingdom takeover. So this is how we normally hold things. But what if there's a giant animal kingdom? Then what do we do?
What is that?
A turret with leopard print.
Cool.
It's an animal king.
Okay.
You got to use your wits here, buddy. You're going to need to be like at 100% brain power here.
Probably won't be.
Hey.
There should be a portal device on that podium over there. I can't see it, though. Maybe.
Oh, that's not
nice
fair.
Nice going, dude.
See the portal gun? Also, are you alive? That's important. Should have asked that first. Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to work on the assumption that you're still alive, and I'm just going to wait for you up ahead.
Okay.
I'll wait 1 hour, then I'll come back, and assuming I can locate your dead body, I'll bury you.
Whoa. Brilliant.
Go team. See you in an hour, hopefully.
The Ratman's drawings.
Oh, this is Ratman?
Yeah.
How do you know it's Ratman?
Because he's the only other person that was alive.
Okay.
And plus, he's the only one that would have, like,
been
able
to witness.
He got
the teleporter. I got the cake.
Well, remember, the cake is a lie.
And then, whoa. Oh, okay, I got that.
Companion Cube, I love you.
Okay.
Create a blue portal, Miguel.
Did it. Oh, yeah, that's right. White surfaces, right?
White surfaces.
Dope. Oh, okay. There's already a yellow thingy over here.
Orange is somewhere around there.
I see it. Let me in.
Ah!
Yahoo! I forgot how good this game is. Like, the portals always feel so good.
Well, yeah, and again, you're running this in 2024 where I'm sure there's been, like, a billion fucking, updates to it. Me playing this on the PS3, you know, this looks better than that did.
Oh, yeah? That's the power of my new laptop. Yeah. Whoa, hey. Oh, cool.
Yes.
You didn't have that before.
That's very important.
Hello?
Because as you'll notice here, you're going some distance.
Okay. Did I go the wrong way?
I think you did. There you go.
Hello.
Some emergency testing may require prolonged interaction with lethal military androids. Rest assured that all lethal military androids have been taught to read and provided with one copy of the Laws of Robotics to share.
But only to share.
Oh, there's only one? Hello?
Well, yeah, man, we can't just get all kinds. What do you think this is?
Oh.
There you go.
If you feel that a lethal military android has not respected your rights as detailed in the Laws of Robotics, please note it on your self-reporting form. A future Aperture Science Entitlement Associate will initiate the appropriate grievance filing paperwork.
What? Ding. Your elevator's here. Bye, Animal King.
Who's Animal King?
Yeah, he's in the movie.
Is it like Tarzan?
Maybe. Who do you think
Animal
King
is? I don't like how many junk is up and down the elevator. That sounds like it's not good.
Well, I mean, again, this place hasn't been maintained in
999
some time.
Excuse me, let me out.
Other side.
Excuse me, let me out.
Other side.
Oh.
This next test is.
I hate elevators like that.
To help you remain tranquil
in video games specifically.
Watch the movie.
What movie?
In 3, 2, 1.
Hell yeah.
What the hell is this movie about? Well, there goes the vinyl player.
At least I have one good run left.
No? Okay. Hello? Yahoo! Oh, God. Pick what up? Oh, okay.
Pick up the box.
All right, the box is mine. Oh, you can't shoot and hold? This game sucks already.
You can't shoot a portal while you're holding the thing with the thing?
Yeah.
No.
Bad game.
Yeah, you're right. Bad game.
Oh, are these levels from, like, the past?
They are. I was wondering how long it would take you to kind of put two and two together.
I was like, some of this looks familiar.
It should.
there's that. In you go. Goodbye. Right? Mm-hmm. Okay, yep. That's cool. That's a smart way to make a tutorial. Just reused assets.
Yeah, well, I mean, because this message is I'm sure they probably remade all this.
Related to your performance are speculation on our part. Please disregard any undeserved compliments.
Whoa. That could have been bad. Again, I better have shoes.
You do. You have your long fall boots on. I should have shown you the preview videos for before the game came out.
Mm-hmm.
There was a lot of them that they put out of like unreason
what? When did Portal 2 come out? Like recently, right? Yeah, I was gonna say.
Not recently.
Well,
like a 12-year-old game.
Oh.
Yeah, say it ain't that reason, buddy.
We all good?
By training.
Ooh, okay, there it is.
Just remember your
evacuation training.
Remember your evacuation training, Miguel. It's very, very, very important.
Okay. Why are they off sync?
Well, not everybody runs at the same time.
One of them is off sync. The fuck's this guy's problem?
Well, maybe he's the first one out. Because Aperture Science doesn't believe in people standing out.
Oh, they don't?
Probably
Whoa.
Not. I don't know. Ah! Dude, you're going to get through this game in no time.
I never had a problem with Aperture Science.
No.
GLaDOS was the problem.
And you know what? You're actually really right. They did make GLaDOS, though, so, I mean, you know, there's that aspect of it.
Yeah, but
if the Enrichment Center is currently being bombarded with fireballs, meteorites, or other objects from space, please avoid unsheltered testing areas wherever a lack of shelter from space debris does not appear to be a deliberate part of the test.
Oh.
So just keep that in mind. Floor 5.
Huh? Oh.
Hey.
Now what? Oh. Oh. Where's the cube?
I need
There's
the box.
There's the cube. Give me the cube.
Whoa, button. Whoop.
Oh, I
Companion
meant to do that.
Cube. Yeah, uh-huh.
I meant to do that.
I know you did.
I like how the game like just predicts what, or I just predict how the game's gonna go. What? Okay. How about this one?
That companion cube. No.
Go. Go. Yeah.
Boom.
What the hell happened
there? You hit the button twice. Get your timings right.
Did it.
Very nice. But why? Why would you do this? Why would you do this? You had it.
Oh, there's another button like right here. Okay. Gotcha.
Done.
Oh,
that would
have
been good
if we
got it
cool.
back in.
Let's try that again. Aw, boo. But why?
I thought I had
a spare cube.
Nah, man.
Well done. The Enrichment Center reminds you that although circumstances may appear bleak, you are not alone. All Aperture Science personality constructs will remain functional in apocalyptic, low-power environments of as few as 1.1 volts.
Shut the fuck up, game.
What did it say?
Aperture Science, like AI things, will remain active at 1.1 volts.
Okay.
So they'll last forever. As long as they've got 1.1 volts.
Is that good?
I mean, that's good for these robots. At least they last a while.
This next test applies the principles of momentum to movement through ports. Ooh. If the laws of physics no longer apply in the future, God help you.
It's really important.
We believe in God here?
Nah, not really. that was a real scream, like eh.
Okay. Figure it out. That's all I gotta do.
That's all you gotta do. That's all you ever gotta do, really. Damn, Shell, look at that butt.
What butt? Yeah. Okay, now what?
Well,
Well, that worked. Okay, so it goes through things now.
Yeah.
I don't remember it going through
things. Well, there's a hole in the ground.
There's a hole. There's a hole. There's a hole at the bottom of the sea. Hey, look up now. Damn it. What was that bad?
Why you?
Aw.
Look down at
it. Did it!
The test was on momentum, buddy. Amid the ruins of civilization.
You did. Remember, slow down. No, man. It's all good. I got it. It's a puzzle game. How hard could it be?
Okay.
It has a fucking... Ooh. Do I have infinity shoes, like you said?
Yes. You have long fall shoes. You can fall forever. There's no fall damage.
Blue. Where is blue?
It's in your gun.
No, I mean... I know it's in my gun.
Okay. All right. Well...
I just,
I was just answering the question, man. I don't know what you want from me.
Oh, I see. There it is.
Wahoo!
Aw, damn it. What?
Congratulations. Oh. Nothing has been accomplished. See?
Got it.
Hey, you're going to have to be real cool with that, because that's going to happen a lot.
Is there a button I'm missing? What does it say? Oh, yeah. No, I get it.
Well, you've already got the cube.
Can I just bounce? No, I cannot. Can I? No, I cannot.
Simple deductions. Very
Alex,
nice.
What do I do with the cube?
You gotta figure it out.
What do I do with the cube?
I am not going to tell you how to beat this.
Okay, don't.
No, because that voids the point of a test.
If
I just tell you the answers...
Oh, okay.
It's important. It'll come back up later.
Yahoo!
Whoa!
There we go. See, that's so hard.
Huh? You know, I feel like that's actually what you're supposed to do, if I remember right. Because I think the weighted companion cubes can break glass?
Eh. Fuck it, I'm going around. Your idea sucked.
All right.
What now? That now? Do we want that now?
Well, you got. It looked like you landed up there before, didn't it?
I guess. Sure, why not? Woo-wee-hoo.
Good work getting this far, future.
Yeah, no worries. Stupid game doesn't even know when I win.
We'll change the portal.
Radiated in such a way that the future should not start with you. Please return to your primitive tribe and send back someone better qualified for testing.
Oh, okay. What the fuck? Yeah, that's just getting meaner. Fucking, he's not even halfway through the game.
No, come on, man. Dude, you are not even out of the tutorial.
Oh, cool.
Like, the first game was like 2 hours tops, right?
Yeah.
Like, okay.
Oh, is this one a little while longer?
Yes.
Oh.
Yes, this one's a little while longer.
Remains for core testing protocols. All safety devices have been disabled. The Enrichment Center respects your right to have questions or concerns about this policy.
Hey! Oi, oi! I'm up oi, oi. There! Oh, brilliant! You did find a portal gun! Oh, do you know what? It just goes to show, people with brain damage are the real heroes in the end, aren't they, at the end of the day? Brave.
Nice okay, job, Miguel.
So let me lay something on you here. It's pretty heavy.
Okay.
They told me never, never, ever to disengage myself from my management rail or I would die.
You would die.
We're out of options here, so get ready to catch me. All right, on the off what? Chance that I'm not dead the moment I pop off this thing.
Okay.
On three. Ready?
Three.
One. Ow. Two. Three! That's high. It's too high. Isn't it really bad? All right, going on three just gives you too much time to think about it. Let's go on one this time. Okay, ready?
Ready?
One. Catch me! Ow. Ow.
Dude.
He landed on my face.
I'm not dead! I can't move. Oh, brilliant, thank you, great. Plug me into that stick on the wall over there, yeah? And I'll show you something. You'll be impressed by this.
Ooh.
Yeah, I can't do it if you're watching.
What?
Seriously, I'm not joking. Could you just turn around for a second? Alright, you can turn around now.
Bam. You gotta give him his privacy, man.
Open.
Fucking weirdo.
While your back was turned. Pick me up, let's get out of here.
And off we go.
No, wait. Where are you going? You didn't see what he did?
Oh, yeah, man. Back room.
Oh, this is brilliant. We can go wherever we want. Hold on, though. Where are we going? Seriously. Hang on. Let me just get my bearings. Just follow the rail, actually.
Follow the rail.
Whoa.
That's a lot of junk in there.
That's a lot of cubes.
Oh, no. Yes.
That was bad.
No, we're not stopping. Don't make eye contact. Whatever you do.
No. Don't make eye contact.
We're good. Appreciate it. Keep moving. Keep moving.
Oh. Hello. Hi. I'm different. Oh.
He's different, Miguel.
Okay. What's wrong? I want him. Whoa, what's wrong with that companion cube?
It's a different kind of cube, maybe.
Why are you looking at me like that? Stupid eye. I'm in. Oh.
Be nice to him.
We're now behind the walls where we were last time previously, but everything's still kind of fucked.
Well, yeah, again, it's been 9999.
I'm to bring you up to speed on something right now.
Okay.
In order to escape, we're going to have to go through her chamber, and she will probably kill us if she's awake.
She who? Whoa.
Hello?
She who? Whoa!
Fall.
Okay. Well, watch me.
If you want to just call it quits, we could just sit here forever. That's an option. Mm-hmm. Option A, sit here, do nothing. Option B, go through there. And if she's alive, she'll almost certainly kill us.
She won't kill us, though. I think I know who you're talking about.
Who could it be?
Okay, I'm going to lay my cards on the table. I don't want to do it. I don't want to go in there. Don't go in there. She's off. She's off. Don't panic over. She's off. All fine. On we go. There she is. What a nasty piece of work she was, honestly.
Cool.
Proper maniac. Do you know who ended up taking her down in the end? You're not going to believe this. A human.
A human?
I know, I wouldn't have believed either. Apparently this human escaped and nobody's seen him since. Then there was a sort of long chunk of time where absolutely nothing happened. And then there's us escaping now, so that's pretty much the whole story.
Absolutely nothing happened?
Absolutely nothing. Be careful, don't touch nothing.
Getting some, like, inside vibes right now, but inside came later, so...
Yeah.
Can I drop you? I can't drop you. Can I put you in the water? I can't put you in the water.
I'm pretty sure you gotta hold him for a while.
What?
I'm surprised you tried to walk on top of that.
Stairs.
You remember what that was?
Not a clue.
Still held. Still being held. That's a great job. You've applied the grip. We're all fine.
You've applied the grip? So what is this place? Hey, it's just you and me now.
I love you.
I love you. I haven't felt companion in a little while, so I could really get attached to this ball right now.
Wheelies,
I've been locked in that room for a while. I probably forgot how to, like... Whoa.
Look for a switch that says escape pod. All right, don't touch anything else.
Don't
touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else. Obviously you've got to look at everything else to find the escape pod. But as soon as you look at something that doesn't say escape pod, look at something else. Look at the next thing, all right? But don't touch anything else or look at anything. Well, look at other things, but don't. You understand.
What do you want from me?
Do the escape pod.
Tell you what, plug me in and I'll turn the lights on.
Okay. There you go.
There we go. Well, now we can see.
That's God. I was quoting God. Oh, look at that. Oh. Ominous. But probably fine, as long as it doesn't start, moving up. Now, escape pod.
Look for the escape pod.
I'm looking for it.
Uh-oh, look down.
Don't worry, I've got it. This should slow
down. Oh, no, you're hitting all of them.
Wait, I'm not hitting them.
You're hitting all the switches.
Why are you doing that?
Power up initiated.
Okay, don't panic. All right, stop panicking.
Oh.
I can still stop this.
There's a I don't want to be here no more. I don't want to be here no more. I put a portal up there somehow.
D? Wait, did I do B? Start writing these
power up. Complete.
Start writing them down.
Okay. What? Start writing what down?
Hello? Oh, it's you.
You know.
What's up, GLaDOS?
It's been a long time. How have you been? I've been really busy being dead. You know, after you murdered me.
You did what?
Oh no, the claw!
No!
Okay, look, we both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us.
Bye, Wheatley.
Oh.
You monster.
Dude, for science.
I will say, though, that since you went to all the trouble of waking me up, you must really, really love to test.
It's not good.
There's just one.
Oh, I have enough to stretch my body across that. First. Plus, I have no drop damage anyway, so I'm good.
Very nice job. You completed the tutorial.
Okay. Why?
We just had to turn on those switches. Why? All we needed was the escape pod, Miguel. And we've been falling down here for like 10 minutes now. It's like that scene in Spy Kids.
Whoa!
2, Island of Lost Dreams.
Good movie. We should watch
it. It is a good movie. Got Steve Buscemi in it. Yeah.
God, good thing I'm...
Here we are. Whoa. The incinerator room. Be careful not to trip over any parts of me that didn't get completely burned when you threw them down here. The dual portal device should be around here somewhere. Once you find it, we can start testing, just like old times.
Okay.
Just like old times, man.
All right.
But no, the hole she threw you down was the hole that you put all of her like crazy cores down.
Yeah, her crazy bits.
Yeah, I get it.
Excuse me.
That's why I was saying I'm surprised you jumped on that initially.
Whoa. Oh.
No, the one that's different.
Oh, he's stuck.
You want to try to save him?
Can I?
Maybe. Who knows? Can you pick him up?
Yes.
That looks like you can.
Hey, all right. Oh.
No!
Did I do that? I feel
Our
like
friend.
I was not a... I don't think
you should have been able to get him. Look.
There.
Thank you.
Just grab it.
You have a dual portal device. There should be a way back to the testing area up ahead.
Do some more tests, bro.
And okay, good. I have the blue now, too.
Yep. You have everything you need pretty much now.
The game begins.
The game begins.
All right. Awesome. This game is great.
So that way's probably not where you got to go. But you know what? Maybe you'll find. Oh, okay. Maybe this one. Nope. Oh, maybe that one. Nope. Maybe this one.
I threw the wrong one.
Yeah.
Once testing starts, I'm required by protocol to keep interaction with you to a minimum. Luckily, we haven't started testing yet. This will be our only chance to talk.
Oh. That's nice.
Okay. So, I'm still me.
Correct.
Okay.
You are still Shell.
Here, let me get that for you.
Oh, thank you.
Do you know the biggest lesson I learned from what you did? I discovered I have a sort of black box quick save feature. In the event of a catastrophic failure, the last 2 minutes
good.
Of my life are preserved for analysis. I was able, well, forced really, to relive you killing me again and again, forever. You know, if you'd done that to somebody else, they might devote their existence to exacting revenge. Luckily, I'm a bigger person than that.
Thanks,
I'm
Gladys.
Happy to put this all behind us and get back to work. After all, we've got a lot to do, and only 60 more years to do it. More
what?
Or less. I don't have the actuarial tables in front of me.
Okay. Why 60 specifically?
And because by that point you'll be like in your 80s or 90s.
I'll just move that out of the way for you. This place really is a wreck. But the important thing is you're back with me. And now I'm on to all your little tricks. So there's nothing to stop us from testing for the rest of your life.
Why?
Yay!
Why don't you just,
who knows?
Okay.
I might take up a hobby. Reanimating the dead, maybe.
Ooh. Cool.
She means you.
Hi.
Hey.
All right.
Hey, how's it going? Remain calm, please.
This elevator just takes us everywhere, doesn't it?
Well, there's a lot of these elevators. Again, I don't
hear my laptop taking off right now, dude.
Nah, it's fine.
You plug it in, right?
Yeah, I plugged it in. Oh, don't say that. Chapter 2.
The cold boot.
The cold boot.
Sorry about the mess. I've really let the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
Sarcasm self-test complete.
Oh good, that's back online. I'll start getting everything else working while you perform this first simple test, which involves deadly lasers and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.
See?
Okay.
All for science.
What? Oh.
Look, a deadly laser. You're standing in the portal, so please don't shoot that. And
clearly.
Yeah. Clearly, he says.
What do I do with it? Okay.
Not get incinerated.
Here? Okay, I did not mean to do that. What is it?
What
Orange.
Do you mean?
Ow.
Yeah, you know that there's a hole there.
Fine game. I see you.
I see how you have an order of operations.
I forgot how good you are at this. You should pace yourself, though. We have a lot of tests to do.
Well, ooh, what's the pacing picture? Yourself? No, go back! I wanted to see what the picture was.
You needed to remain calm. You always got to look at the movies, bro. The movies are important. They could help you out in
so,
the next chest.
Remind me again, who is Shell?
Shell is a random test subject from Aperture Science. No, we just happen to be the ones
willingly?
That
willingly?
No. No, definitely not.
Well, that guy, what? That's not OSHA compliant.
No, what is it? The thermal disintegrator? What? What's in there? Whoa, hey now.
There goes the back of my
this
seat.
Next test
the thermal...
Fuck. Redirection.
All right, I guess I won't get
I
to read it.
I just finished building them before you had your, well, episode. So now we'll both get to see how they work. Whoa. There should be
Jump.
One in the corner.
Nope, that's not white.
That's not how that works.
Come here.
Hey!
Are you still alive?
Wheatley!
I thought you died. Go.
One would think. What?
Ooh. Ow! Ah! Ah! The fuck.
Whoops. Don't fucking stand right behind it. There you go.
I thought I could point it.
You can point it. Just don't get in the way of the laser.
And press the button.
You silly goose.
Oh. What? Am I doing something stupid? I probably am. Here.
Remember, think with portals.
Well done.
There you go.
Here come the test results. You are a horrible person.
Damn, Miguel.
That's what it says. A horrible person. We
30 years in one day.
That's That sarcasm program is really working for you, isn't
it? Yeah, it works overtime.
Alex, I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, what's up, buddy?
I'm turned on by this robot.
Yeah, GLaDOS? She's hot.
Is she hot?
Maybe.
Don't let that
I mean, you saw her, right?
Thing discourage you. It's
yeah.
Just a data
I want to hug her.
If it makes you
she's like a mad
better,
teacher, and I feel sorry.
That you keep upsetting her?
Yeah, I'm like, oh, look, I know who I am.
Wait,
what'd you say? What the fuck? Ooh. Ah. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Yeah. Let me. Damn it. There we go. Much better.
Okay.
I solved it.
Well, you did very good. As you almost run into the laser.
I know.
Yeah, of course you did.
Where'd my cube go?
You put it on the... There you go.
I don't even have to look at the answers. What am I looking at?
Not the answers, apparently.
Oh... Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants. No.
What? How am I supposed to do that?
What do you mean? What do you...
Right?
Yeah?
You
okay.
See that?
Sure.
Okay. But there's also one right here.
Okay.
I can't make a portal. Oh, hello. Whoa.
Congratulations.
But how does that work?
What do you mean, how does that work? There's two different lasers.
Is there?
Yeah. I want to congratulate. You have one from there.
Oh, those are two different lasers.
Damn, Auntie just called you fat.
That's fine.
That's okay.
She looks great for her age. GLaDOS? GLaDOS?
GLaDOS.
Miss GLaDOS? What? What?
Miss GLaDOS. Hi.
Okay, bye. Hi. Uh-huh. Yes, ma'am.
You are navigating these test chambers faster than I can build them. So feel free to slow down and do whatever it is you do when you're not destroying this facility.
Oh, I didn't mean to.
Push-ups, Miguel.
I can't do push-ups anymore. Oh! Thank you.
Please don't walk around with
what? That. I'm stuck. I'm stuck permanently to zoom forward now.
I don't think you are.
No, like I have to hold the zoom button to not. I broke the game.
Why don't I believe you? Square?
Yes, sir. I'm permanently what zoomed in now. I won the game. Oh, now I'm okay.
She almost fall into the water.
Is that deep water?
Yeah.
Okay.
Assume if you see water, it's going to be deep water.
Well, the water before wasn't.
Yeah, but... All right, you figure it out.
You're a big boy.
You're a big boy. You got this. You can figure it out.
What do you want?
Hey, you're so smart. Bonk.
What? Oh. Give me another. That one sucked.
It touched the ground and therefore was filthy.
Oh. Looky, looky. Look who it is, everyone.
All right, well.
Now's the time to spam the chat.
No, we're not live. This is also why I didn't want to do it live, because then we'd see that chick coming up.
Oh.
Yeah, you look, oh, you have a hole in your hand now.
Did I win? Am I the wiener now? Oh. Smart game.
It's very smart.
Hey, no. No. Hey. Oh, it's just going to go back and forth. Then what's the point? Oh. I didn't need to bring this stupid cube back with me.
Just don't put it in the water.
There you go. You stay the fuck right here.
Okay.
Actually, I should go with you.
How do you got I, it. You got I, it.
Do I?
Great.
Yeah. Huge success.
You did it. Congratulations. But the test isn't over yet.
Oh, okay. Hey, all right.
As the cube just slides off.
Ow. Ow. There we go.
I'll give you credit. I guess you are listening to me. But for the record, you don't have to go that slowly.
Thanks.
She's got a point, you know. That test took a while.
That's fine. I wanted to test out the capabilities of Miss GLaDOS's tests. That's all.
Why is there smoke coming married? From your head? Maybe. You know, she could be single, actually, all after all this time.
Damn it.
If her husband thought she... Oh, okay. You only want her if she's taken?
Jesus, Alex.
Well, you said damn it when I said she's single.
No, like, she lost her husband then. If she's single this
She also
time.
Was dead.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you, honey.
This
bye-bye.
This next test involves the Aperture Science aerial phase program. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. They
give
could
me,
not. Good luck.
Give me the thing.
And good luck.
All right. Come here.
Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air.
Ooh.
It's too expensive to pump this far down. We just take carbon dioxide out of a room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in. So you'll be breathing the same room full of air for the rest of your life.
Cool.
I thought that was interesting.
Isn't that an interesting fact, Miguel?
I guess so. Oh, cool. So,
I feel
like
I would have a little bit of a panic attack with
if
that.
I did,
be like,
really?
I don't
if you
like
just
it.
Breathe the same air? Alex, everything is the same air when you think about
no.
it.
Let's see what the next test
no,
is.
That's not how that works.
Advanced aerial.
You're saying new air isn't produced by trees?
Oh, we
planted
like saying
enough
no
trees?
Water is new.
I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass.
That's a lot of glass.
Do you know what condensation is?
Condensation. Do I know what condensation is?
Yes. Is
that where water sticks to glass?
Sticks to glass.
Is it not?
It,
yahoo!
There absolutely is new air all the
no,
time.
No, there isn't.
Yes, there is. What the fuck is wrong with you? Miguel, if there was no new air.
There is no new air. It's like we're, Alex, if the world's one giant-ass fishbowl.
Yes, and the trees are the filter.
So it's the same air then?
No.
Yes, it is.
No.
Yes,
it
is.
Pumps in or pumps
well,
out
pumps
new
in
air.
What? No, it's still in the new air.
Buddy.
What
the fuck?
Blue. I need blue.
Are we in a sealed container?
Yes.
No.
It's called the atmosphere.
You think elements can't get through the atmosphere?
Damn it. Do I think elements can't get through the atmosphere?
All right, you know what?
You're
you know
telling
what,
me.
You know what this series is going to be? This is going to be me fucking teaching you shit.
Alex. If the world's a giant fishbowl, right? The world's a giant fishbowl, and the seaweed are all the trees, it's still the same water. What's going
from
on?
From our friends at NASA.
What do they know?
You're right, nothing really. Air isn't just gas.
Sorry, I'm still cleaning
air is all around
chambers.
Us, but we can't see it. So what is air exactly?
Standing around, smelling and being useless. Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you.
Yeah, you might want to be careful.
About what?
I got shot in the air in this room.
Did you?
Yeah.
Cool.
I say there was a turret that just went by you.
Was there?
Yeah.
I need to hit that button over there. Oh, perfect. Look at that. I don't see a turret.
Okay. While air is mostly gas, it holds lots of tiny particles. These particles in the air are called aerosols. Some aerosols, like dust and pollen, are picked up naturally when the wind blows, but the air can also carry particles that cause air pollution, such as soot, smoke, and other pollutants from car exhaust and power plants. While there aren't too many particles in the air, it can be difficult for plants and animals to breathe. Air is important for living things, Miguel. People need to breathe, and so do lots of animals and plants. Oh, hey, the radio. All right, well... Dun, 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 dun. Oh. I love this song.
It's a good song.
Down you go.
What the fuck's going on over here?
It wasn't heavy enough.
How is this not heavy enough?
It's not heavy enough. You need a weighted companion cube, bro.
Where's the weighted companion cube? I don't see no companion cube. It's a chair.
Try getting it. Try to get another thing of trash.
All right, I'll get some more trash.
What?
Work for you? Hey, I did it.
Wow. Look at you, Mr. Boy and the Heron. You're dead. All right. Carbon dioxide in the air can be both good and bad.
Yeah, see?
While humans and animals breathe, we give off odorless gas called carbon dioxide, or CO2.
Uh-huh.
Plants use this gas along with sunlight to make food, a process called photosynthesis. Uh-huh. In this process, plants give off oxygen, too. However, large amounts of CO2 are also produced when cars and power plants burn coal, oil, and gasoline. CO2 is the most important contributor to human-caused global warming. So when a plant photosynthesizes...
You just made me more sad than made me learn anything, goddammit. Oh, yeah. I did that on purpose. Yep. Yeah. That was on purpose.
Very nice.
I was actually talking about you, and I'm sorry. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head, which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now.
That's nice.
That's nice. GLaDOS, I just want to hold you.
You want a girl who calls you garbage?
Yeah.
I don't.
And then I want to show her what she really means.
Well, you killed her last time.
I'm her garbage.
Oh.
Are more easily startled by loud noises.
I even saw it in the fucking...
I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact.
Companion cube!
Oh, did I accidentally fizzle that before you could complete the test? I'm sorry. Go ahead and grab another one.
Got it!
Oh, no. I fizzled that one too.
Oh, okay.
Oh, well. We have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them.
Wheatley!
Yo, that's fun. So what's the deal with Chex Mix over there?
With Chex Mix?
Yeah.
He's in the back rooms.
He's a Wheatley.
Yeah, he's in the back rooms.
Now what? Oh, we need that cube.
I think
we need
will.
That cube. Where'd that cube be at? Here and there. Thank you.
Congratulations, you have a cube.
And now.
Woo-hoo. Splink.
Yeah, that's on there.
Sure.
That. Oh, I don't. Did it do that on purpose? I wonder if it did that on purpose. Like,
every
oh, fuck
test
you.
Chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area. This one is broken. Don't take anything with you.
An emancipation grill? Where?
Yeah, the emancipation grill. That little filtery thing that pops your ears?
Oh.
Hey, dude, oh. She said don't take anything with you, but. That was our companion cube, the
that
one with
was,
the heart.
Yeah. So where's our companion cube?
Right there.
You can't get it, though.
Maybe you can.
Can we?
Anything's worth a shot.
Oh, hey, that's pretty neato. Come here, you.
Break the rules!
Oh, wrong way. Where'd you go? Where?
We have a friend now. This will be very important.
Will it be?
I think that one was about to say, I love you. They are sentient, of course. We just have a lot of them.
Okay.
Okay.
How can you hear them and I can't?
Probably she'd say we're dumb.
Okay.
Don't be dumb,
then
Miguel.
She's making it up as she goes, then.
Does it make you feel worse?
Yeah.
Well, she's doing her job, then. Hello.
This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have
remember.
One.
Let me in. Give me the thing. Whoa.
The turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There. If you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
Eh? Oh, do my portals reset every time I go through in places? Okay.
That is your emancipation grill.
Oh. Oh, but this one's disintegrated. What would I put it through? Yeah, I was gonna say.
Indeed.
Oh. Secret secrets. They've got a secret. Get in there. Right. Save yourself. Hurry up.
Hit. Hit.
Hello? Whoop.
Well, you're still fine.
No, it's fucked.
What do you mean?
Oh, no, never mind. We're good.
Yeah, you still put it through.
There we go.
See? Easy peas. And you didn't burn yourself.
If I'm, like, in between here, right? Do you think my ear pops, like, in two different places?
And you probably just hear, like, a weird hum. Mm. And you're like, that's not good. I shouldn't be hearing a hum right now.
That's like when you put a magnet near, like, a microphone and it just goes nuts.
Yeah, but it's in your head. And there's no, like, just easy way to unplug that aside from...
Ooh, the
Chapter
return.
Chapter 3, The Return.
Yeah, homie? Okay. Ooh.
Friction in metal concrete. Ah!
What? Wait, like, where?
Go back up there.
The aerial faith plate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you?
There. Yes.
Try it now.
Right, I was just lying there. You thought I was done.
Really? This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy.
Oh, thank you, Gladys.
Try it now.
Bird, right? Couldn't believe it either.
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.
Well, there goes
Splat!
Wheatley. Okay, so Wheatley's still alive.
Yes. I do believe it's safe to say that he is.
Okay. Did I have something with me?
Nope.
I don't think I did. Yeah, I was going to say.
Puzzle, just
you puzzle,
yourself.
Puzzle. Where do I go? Ooh, there's a place I can go. I want to be up there. Where's the switch for up there? Let's see.
It doesn't look like there's a switch.
Yeah, there is. It's right here. Look
yeah,
at that.
Yeah, but it's... Oh.
You lied to me again.
You're right.
You're right.
I did it on purpose. On poor pass.
Did it. And then... Blue. Do it again. Again. Woohoo! Alex.
Yeah, what's up, buddy?
Now you know firsthand, right? How do you feel about Harry Potter? Now that we've played it, like my favorite puzzle game. Would you say it's a puzzle game?
I didn't think there was really a whole lot of puzzles in it. Like
I thought there was.
There really wasn't. Like it was an okay amount of them. Don't get me wrong, but like I wouldn't say it was like, yo, hey, you know what game has fuck ton of puzzles?
The best puzzles?
I don't think that Harry Potter game's gonna be the one for that one, buddy.
No,
can't. Afraid not.
It's okay. I understand.
Everyone's
like,
entitled
it's funny
because
we
opinion.
Went through it and we finished it, but like, God, I remember it way better.
Sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp.
Hunting a blimp?
Piloting a blimp. Well, again,
let me in. I got
how many
it.
Times had you actually gone through it again?
A lot.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, maybe that is just on you then.
Think it was just nostalgia?
Well, yeah, because, you know, you think of, like, there's a PS2 game that if we can ever find it, I'd love to show it to you. Because in my head, I remember it as this really cool concept game of, it was like an open world driving game called Road Trip.
Oh, okay.
But I guarantee you that shit does not hold up. Same as like Dr. Mudo.
Like, I remember that being...
Oh, you played Dr. Mudo?
Yeah.
I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday, I saw a deer. If you solve this next test...
Yesterday? You've only been awake for like an hour.
No.
All the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
All right. Here, we're out of time. That'll do it for this episode of Coffee Table Zero's Plays Portal 2. Join us in another week here as Miguel gets into the little bit of a tougher puzzle.
And you know, we get to see GLaDOS more.
Yeah. We'll definitely see her more.
Okay.
All right, guys. Bye.
Bye.